Scanning from the document feeder on an HP printer in Windows with HP Scan. HP Scan is available when you install the latest drivers and software for your printer from support.hp.com/drivers. On your printer, load the pages to scan face up with the header first in the automatic document feeder. Adjust the guides to rest on the edge of the stack. On your computer, select Start, type the model of your HP printer, and then select it from the results. From HP Printer Assistant, select the tab for Print and Scan, or Print, Scan, and Fax, depending on your printer. Select Scan, and then select Scan a Document or Photo. Select the scan shortcut for the type of scan you want. Change any desired settings in the drop-down menus on the right side of the window. Select the checkbox next to Show Scan Preview or Show Viewer After Scan. If your printer has both a document feeder and scanner glass, from the source drop-down, select Document Feeder if loaded. If desired, select Advanced Settings or More to change any other scan settings. Select Scan. A preview of the scan opens. If necessary, double-click the thumbnail image of the scanned item to make additional changes. Select Save. If desired, select the folder where you want to save the scan and then change the file name. Select Save to save the scanned image.